Hey, it's Marco. Welcome to today's video. I'm going to show you how to make a picture negative on iPhone. But before I show you that, please subscribe to my channel. It helps me out a lot. So to make a picture negative on iPhone, there are some apps you can download. For example, like Negative Pro, any of these apps could work, and you basically just take a picture with the app and now that app is negative. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe.